Well, two former Lady Rebels, they are helping out some local elementary schools.
Dylan and Dakota Gonzalez played at UNLV from 2015 to 2017 before taking their talents to the music industry. Well, today, the Dylan and Dakota Peace Train Foundation donated school supplies to two CCSD schools, John S. Park and Elbert Edwards Elementary Schools. Dakota says they got an assist from the community.
Jordan was reaching out, figuring out what these schools needed, and we got a list of supplies that these young kids need. So we went out to the Walmarts, we raised money, we bought the supplies. We're so grateful to everybody that donated.
Yeah, you can see how compassionate and passionate she is. She's adorable. Well, officials say they will need the materials when some students return for in-person learning.
Yeah, let's go back to the name, the Dylan and Dakota Peace Train Foundation.
I love that.
Ah, that's a good one.
Makes me want to sing that Peace Train song.
Yeah, that's right. Cat Stevens.
Yes, Cat Stevens.
There we go.
I love it. We need more of that. I liked her energy.
Yeah,
she's
me
cool.
too.